Hello YouTubers, in this video I show you how to fill inks in EPSON L series. This is a new one printer not used yet. Let's start by removing the blue tape from printer. Remove every parts everywhere. Now prepare ink tank to fill it. Prepare ink bottles and remove top cover. Pay attention, don't fill more than this level. I finished ink filling. Turn on printer, then press stop button for 3 seconds. Wait for ink charging. Insert CD and install driver. This is the simplest step.